Look, Australia has the leading, you know, deposits of uranium. We've got the most, you know, uranium deposits in the world.
Yeah.
We should be capitalising on this. We should be at the forefront of nuclear energy, and we've got the opportunity to do that. Mm. What we're doing instead is we're seeing Labor governments, you know, essentially stuck in the 80s, OK, with their mindset when it comes to nuclear. They're stuck in the 80s.